how to backdate your WordPress post in WordPress. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over how to backdate your WordPress blog post in WordPress. Be sure to hit the subscribe button as we are always posting WordPress tutorial videos. Currently, WordPress allows you to publish a post with current date and time, backdate a post to a past date and time, or schedule posts to be published in the future. You want to start off by going into your WordPress dashboard and going to a post that you want to backdate your WordPress post to. If you haven't already published your post on the post editor screen under the publish button, you will see the option to publish your post immediately. You will see an edit link right next to this. Click on the edit link. If your post has already been published, you will see it says published on with the date it was published. Click the edit link to continue in backdating your WordPress post. Once you click on the edit link, it'll show a drop down that will display the post time and date settings. This is where you can put any date or time in the field. You can set the current date, a past date, or a future date. If you choose a future date, it will allow you to schedule the post for the scheduled date and time you have selected. One thing I want to point out is choosing a date and time in the past is going to update the date, and it will change the post position in your website's archive pages as seen here. A good example of this is if you change the month of a post from October to March, then the post will now show in the archive page for March instead of October, even if you just published the post. The post will also show by the latest date in the All Posts List page in the admin area, as you can see in the image below. This can be useful if you want to publish an article but don't want it to show on the first page of your site. You just want to backdate it to a date earlier than the most recent post on your site's front page. That's how to backdate your WordPress post. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos. Leave us a comment, we would love to hear from you.